Next performer won the Juno this year for the best blues album for Ramblin Son. And it's about time, it's long overdue, and it's much deserved. It's a wonderful album, an extremely talented performer, and a really nice guy. Please welcome Julian Fauth.
My name's Bill Wax. I am the program director and host for B.B. King's Bluesville on Sirius XM Satellite Radio. And about 4 years ago, I got a CD sent for me from a guy I had never heard of, couldn't pronounce his last name, some Canadian that played piano. I put it on my machine and started listening. And I've never stopped listening to Julian since then. Julian Fauth is just fabulous. Not only is he a wonderful piano player, and you don't hear people play the piano the way he does these days, but he writes some beautiful tunes, stories. He understands that blues is about stories, and he knows how to tell a story.
Oh, when I was a little kid, I wouldn't have known what a Juno Award was. No, I didn't. I never even intended to be a musician. It just happened that way. I started listening to blues when I was around six. Blues is just a feeling. Beyond that, I have no recipe for it. There's a little bit of blues in every kind of music.
Julian isn't like anyone else. He's part of the genre, but he's been able to stake out his own place in it. And that is pretty unique. I was your rock, baby.